I will account for the caste system in India and discuss its role in Indian society today. The Indian society is divided into many groups called castes. There are about 3,000 castes and 25,000 subcastes in India, and each of these fall under four basic social categories. These are called Brahmins, which are priests and teachers, Kshatriyas, which are warriors and rulers, Vaishyas, which are traders and cultivators, and Shudras, which are laborers and servants. Brahmins is the highest caste, and Shudras is the lowest caste. Outside this whole caste system, there are the untouchables, as they were called formerly. Today they are called Dalits, and they were called untouchables because the people from the other castes didn't even want to touch them. The Dalit's job can, for instance, be toilet cleaning or garbage removal. The Indians believe that if you end up in a certain caste, that you end up in a certain caste in relation to what you were like in your former life. This means that if you've been good in your former life, you end up in a high caste, but if you've been bad in your former life, you will end up in a lower caste. And in this way, they believe that you deserve whatever caste you end up in. Even though caste discrimination has been illegal since 1950, the caste system still plays a huge role in India's society today. There are about 250 million untouchables today, of whom many are starving. However, there are several examples of untouchables who've worked their way up to success. One of these examples is the Dalit-born girl Kalpana Saroy, who has worked her way up to be a multi-millionaire company owner. As a kid, Kalpana was bullied at school. She was married away at the age of 12, and she's been beaten, and she's tried to kill herself. She escaped from the marriage, and when she was 16 years old, she got a job where she earned less than a dollar a month. And from there, she worked her way up, and her reputation led to her being asked to take over and save a company in debt, which she did with huge success.